You can come and read with me, or you can pluck a weed with me. And here I am, hidden by the gorgeous sentimental roses.